Hi everyone, this is the ROM we are going to install, and here is the phone you will require. Please check, you will need root access and also clockwork mode version 5. First step is turn off your phone, press the home button and power button simultaneously, don't leave it. So first thing we are going to do is make sure you have backup your all important data and everything. So first we'll do wipe data factory reset. Use the volume keys down. Yes, delete all user data. Then we will do wipe cache partition. Yes. Now go to advanced. Wipe Dalvik cache. Next. Reboot recovery. Next we will do is go in mounts and storage. Then we have to do mount data. Use the back key and we will go to install zip from SD card. Choose zip from SD card. Go to the place where you have downloaded the file. Now this is for me Windows Phone 8 zip. Use the home button to select it. Yes, install Windows Phone 8. Yes, this is done. Install from SD card complete. Now we will go to reboot system now. Yes, it's done. Quite fast process. Yeah. It's done now. Okay, so here we go. Thanks for watching.